Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
You can tell the main character is having an internal conflict right now because that girl is reminding him of his daughter.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Chat, I took psychology as a dual credit in high school, so pretty much a therapist. It's whatever, but you know, it's fine. Oh, look, a dead body.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Firefly orders.
What if we get there and they're all dead?
Patrol the rendezvous area. Ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is of the utmost importance. Interesting. Yo, am I not meant to open this door? Oh, I see. I'm supposed to hop up, and I gotta pull this dumpster over there so we can reach. I've noticed that things you're meant to interact with, they give them like a yellow paint job. Get the fuck out of the way, Tess! Woman. Alright, that'll be
fine. Up and over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Home stretch, chat. There is the Capitol building.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
How can you not swim?
You guys. What do you mean?
Like,
I know you guys are getting paid for this.
Just move your arms, Elomeo.
Trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
To be fair, my mom and dad cannot swim in real life, no joke, so... My dad can't swim, and he goes fishing all the time. I'm like, Dad, what is wrong with you? Like, what? You need to learn how to swim, dude.
No. No, no, no.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map, or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Oh, no.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find—
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
F's in the chat.
We'll go upstairs.
She had a...
Oh. Probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Sergeant Newton. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You. Yes, sir!
Rifle. New weapon. Hunting rifle. K. Kona. Why are you being pursued by humans? You know, now that you asked me that question, I don't really know the answer.
Joel!
I got this.
Shut the fuck up, Ellie, alright? I got this.
Alright, I'm gonna search out here. You.
Where are you? Damn it.
Oh man, there's a whole plethora. I don't see any bricks or any bottles to throw, so... Cap those hoes, Mammal. There's so many hoes, though! And they're gonna cap me! Yeah, go check that out, boy. If you walk this way after I just threw that brick, I swear to God.
Look, don't be stupid.
Ellie, shut the fuck up. So what do we got? One in there, one guy right there. All right. Oh. Oh. Oh, he's fucking blind. Listen. Oh my God, a bottle over there. I better go check it out. You better go check it out! Test, Ellie, you fucking idiot. God fucking damn it. I gotta fucking... I know! That's what I'm saying!
Stay with me, come on.
Okay, we got another potato chip over here. Yeah, come on in. You dumbass forehead. I am the stealth master today, boys. There should only be one left, I reckon.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. Where am I? Ellie, you better get your ass back over here.
Oh my God.
You just found a dead body. Shit. Better hurry up, Jordan. He's probably about to be on high alert.
The fuck is he?
Oh! What in tarnation was that?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Fucking titty sprinkles!
Pin him down!
Hey, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, you know? Sometimes even stealth masters get compromised, okay? Alright.
Don't come on.
Wait, are there more or did I get them all? Man, I gotta play the rest of this game by myself or do I find a new test? If you know what I'm saying. Tess used to carry me hardcore, man. Tess was like the meat shield.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Okay, we got quite a few bro amigos. Go check it out, my man. Go check it out. Well, this didn't go as planned. Bandaging up. No! I'm just gonna fucking kill you now. Ellie's commentary is hilarious. Alright, boys, the stealth master has kind of gone loud, as you can hear.
Fuck these guys.
We can make a shiv and a health kit.
Hurry.
But not a Molotov. I haven't used my rifle yet. Should probably do that eventually. I'm gonna try to save my ammo as much as I can. Listen, chat, Stealth Master is just on a slight break, but he'll be back. Wait, is that all of them? I think it is. Nope. There's nothing to throw in here. Oh god, we got a couple. We got a couple. I need something to throw, man. Throw bullets, brother. Come here, buddy. I mean, don't literally come right here, but, you know. I could sneak up on you right now if that other guy would fuck off.
Step out, straggler.
Okay. Okay, so there's two of them. I need something to throw, man. Why does this game not give me anything to throw? I've got a Molotov, but this would be a bit of a waste.
Joel, there's the exit.
Ellie, shut the fuck up! Oh my god. hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh my god, his friend is literally stupid in the head. Alright. Alright. That went pretty well.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Stairs over where? Oh. I know, man. He was ready to catch these hands. Mike Tyson on him. I stealth killed one of them, so the stealth master is, like, coming back, you know? He's coming back. Say where's her mask, but I forgot. She's immune.
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Right. Search the area.
Get down!
Get the hell out of here before any clickers.
What? Oh my god. You're right, we are not here. Why the hell did he walk all the way this way? I think I got them all. Any loot? Getting kind of nervous.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
So I gotta figure out a way to get her bitch ass across. Oh. Oh yeah, hey, yeah. You just walk on over here, okay? Good job, Ellie. You're doing great. Dad is proud.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Oh, I do have a light. You're right. Doesn't really help much, but... There's a lovely dead body. Smuggler note.
Hey, look. It still works.
Your contact is a dude named Frank. He's the guy on the outside I've been training with. He wants into the Boston QZ. Meet him in the Park Street exit off of the subway station. Of the subway station. Right by the Capitol building. Attached is his visa and QZ papers. You like that handiwork? Be careful down there. Some of my other guys are reporting clickers and stalkers in the area. Where the hell is this guy? I've been waiting here for over 2 hours, sweating bullets. I keep thinking I'm seeing something move in the shadows. Feels like a stalker is going to jump. That's a nice feeling. Ellie? I am not going to leave you anywhere, okay? Is there something this way? I don't have much time, though. I don't particularly feel like drowning today, so. Grab the shit! I'm gonna drown. F's in the chat, boys.
Just stay put.
Did I grab it? I must have. I am an amazing swimmer. Well, I'm Michael Phelps.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end.
Found some firefly pendants. Xiao Jiang and Philip Lu. Alright.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Use that for what? Okay, so I can't jump up there. Alright, Jordan. Don't be zero IQ. Take the raft to her, maybe, so she can float around.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
The amount this thing tips is insane. Like, her ass would totally fall. Out. I can't see. Move the damn camera.
Okay.
Excellent. All right. I know, why the hell couldn't have I just pulled the ladder down?
Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
Dad's a bully. Feels bad, man.
Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Lincoln. Lincoln, Nebraska?
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. Kind of cool.
Game is
why
beautiful.
Don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Gate is locked, obviously. Not surprising.
Climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
I remember when this was on PS3, how crazy it was.
I lost myself for a second.
See, this is my first playthrough, so... I mean, this is the remastered one. I'm on PS4 right now. It's a PlayStation exclusive, yeah. I think it's just on the PS3, and then they made a remastered one for the PS4. I always found it odd that PlayStation doesn't do backwards compatibility. Use planks to cross over gaps. Am I dumb in the head? I'm putting this fucker down. Well, they tend to color things yellow where they want you to put it, so... So, she's gonna lift it up to me. What? Is that a fucking pipe with scissors attached? What the fuck? Okay, I bet if I can grab it from here and then I can I see now. I see. I mean, I guess in the zombie apocalypse, you gotta do whatever the fuck you gotta do.
There we go.
No, what? J-Bomb, I don't know why you keep saying that. I'm gonna ask you to, not...
Hey, you, Bill.
Spam why I don't know why you're doing that, but...
Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
I don't understand. What are you trying to say?
Sure as hell better be.
Well,
I don't understand.
Check it out, then.
All right, come on.
Let the man oink. I don't know why he's oinking, though. I don't understand. I don't know what he's trying to say to me. Do I have any Zulu subs? Can we get some Zulu pig pogs, please? Wait, he still has that emote, right? He better still have that emote. There it is.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
I hear him. Do you hear him, chat? Because I hear him.
Shit.
I didn't want to jump down! I wanted to shiv it. For some reason, I pressed triangle. I wanted to shiv it. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and not do that. Anybody up in here?
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Hey. The rare ammunition. Chill out with your fucking scissor pipe, bud. Why do you need to learn to whistle right now? No shit. Okay, so we got some bro-migos around the park.
Through here.
Now, these ones are the real fucking dumb ones, so as long as you're quiet, they can't really do much to you.
Shit.
What's on the ground there? No, I'm gonna put this handy dandy pipe to use, I reckon. Oh.
Oh my god!
That sounded very, like, Italian. Oh my god! The scissors are a one-time use, by the way. I see that. Maybe try the shed for loot. I've got a shiv, so this should work. Also works. That works too. I'm full of bottles. Okay, Jordan. Just gotta be smarter than the game. Where do they want you to go? Gotta be smarter than the game.
Oh, shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not.
Look at you!
Idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Okay, we can do that, but I gotta open this door first. There could be some loot in here.
Right.
Nice.
Oh, wrong button. I still haven't used my rifle yet. I should do that.
Alright. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank
Look
you.
At you!
So, let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah.
I've been gnomed.
Man, I had an art book filled with these.
God damn it.
I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, Dan.
I can't escape the goddamn gnome meme no matter where I go. You know what? Alright, whatever. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Oh. It is 10:38 p.m.
Oh, look at that.
The turning. Gravitates to video games. Natural.
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
I wish you could play it too. Honestly, so far, I've been most impressed by the sound of this game. The sound is so good. The music is good and like right now, I don't know what you call that noise. It sounds like summer. It sounds like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, the ambient sound is very good. And like earlier, when it was raining, it was amazing.
Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Mandatory evacuation notice.
Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
This place.
This is pretty nice. Goddamn infected showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm gonna need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. Good to know.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
I hear you.
Jesus!
Fuck!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Wait. Can I make a shiv? Yes, I can.
There you go.
Oh man, you gotta teach me how to do that. You and me, baby, ain't
nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the check your pills. What? I'm gonna say, Logify, thank you very much for the Prime sub. Want to check out the emotes? They are all listed down below. And thank you for the Prime. Somebody earlier said that Shivmaster is really good. Is Shivmaster worth buying? Everyone says it's like super good. Trust us, buy Shivmaster. Is that Bill?
I reckon he is.
Use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Can I make that jump? Grab plank. Oh, I see. I see.
Here, I can actually use this.
Good. Nice.
Jeez.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all.
Ellie, you need to goddamn crouch. If you don't crouch and you blow me up, I swear to God.
Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
This. I'm scared.
Hey, Look at this.
Oh, I'm going in there. I ain't scared.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
I ain't scared.
A heart attack.
Don't
worry. I mean, I'm very scared, but I'm going. Dad, I ain't gonna lie. I am heckin' spooked. What is my aim?!
Jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Rachel, soldiers are going door to door, forcing people out onto the buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time is running out. I tried calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I throw most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon. Ezra.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Look at the status of this bathroom. Ever heard of bleach, man? Clean your tub. Never mind the rest of this, but you know, of all things, how about a clean bathtub, you know?
Let's get the hell out of here.
So what do I do? Shoot it?
All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
I lost my arrow. That was dumb. I could have used a bottle. Oh, what is wrong with me? That's a lot of ammo.
See that? Get back. Stay close.
Holy ammo.
Come on.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Oh, God, hurry up.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Look at it!
Take time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's the mammal.
Thanks. How about you just get me down instead?
God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Ellie, they're getting just hurt.
No!
Hurry, they're getting closer!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Over here!
Harder than old chap. Thank you.
No, watch out.
Shit.
You're off your ass, don't you?
I assume that'll be Billy.
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Not to see so much as a truck.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up.
All right.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All right.
I'll grab my loot and then I should probably call it a night. Oh, look, a chessboard.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
I know who that is.
Found everything you need.
We're good.
Shiv Manual Volume 1. Improved durability of blades. Sharpening. Sharpening a blade reduces the force necessary to cut or puncture, thus increasing the life of the blade. I believe that's all the loot that I found. Just kidding. Oh, I missed a bunch of shit. Who's Bobby Fischer? He was the number one chess player for a really long time.
All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill.
What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. Wanna take a look around up here?
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
Plan on it, Bill. Plan on it.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat?
Ha-ha. Fuck you, too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Can you with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill.
On the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Shh. Got one inside.
Oh. I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it. Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
All right, the bow may not be my weapon. I don't think anything is my weapon. Good talk.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And plug into the
east. Now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
You. Joel. This way. And up we go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. All right, down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. What? Fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wised the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
We got a shotgun.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
Hell yeah.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
That looks pleasant. These powerful bombs explode when an enemy gets close. Interesting.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
All right. Oh, I gotta call it a night there. I gotta be awake in about 5 hours, so. Alright, boys. Hope you all enjoyed the stream today. I'm gonna call it a night there. Thank you all very much for watching. Hydra comes out tomorrow morning. Comes out at 11 a.m. GMT or 5 a.m. my time. So I will be live again in about 6 hours. I love you all. I'll see you tomorrow for some Hydra.